So I think my videos might be 17 minutes long now. I don't really know what else to do. My phone just, I have nothing else to delete, and I have no room. So 17 minutes seems to be the maximum, but we'll see how long I can make this video. I'm just making this one real simple, just to see how long I can make the video, basically. So I'm just gonna make some nice sounds for you guys, because otherwise I don't know what else to do. I'm hoping that I can go grocery shopping today, but I don't know. And my mother's birthday. I think my phone can handle at least 17 minutes, or maybe 30 seconds, something like that. I'm gonna open the window for you because it's pretty windy. Makes a nice sound. There we yesterday. Crystal gives a warm, tingling energy. send it out to you. They're so nice. You have such nice comments. Nice things to say to me. And they are helpful as well. But I have got 2 requests so far, and I can't really do them because one of them is a book of requests. I don't have that book. So, sorry. And also, one was for a lighter. I don't really know what crystal. Maybe some things entangled in your energy, like a negative feelings, tension in your body, and it's very related to how we feel internally and how people are affecting us with their own energy. And so important you take care of your body, you take care of your mind, you put good food in your body, good thoughts in your mind, and just do something nice. It can make you feel so good. But trust me, if you do nice things, good things will come. But you have to be very genuine about it. Don't force yourself. But I really believe in you guys. I trust you. Relax, listen to the sounds of the wind, listen to my hands moving, just relax, my body's in my mind, just focusing my energy, relax, listen to that wind. I want you just to relax, because you deserve all the relaxation. All the relaxation. I don't want you to worry or think about anyone or anything, okay? Just don't even think about it. You're cared for. Usually it makes a sound, but I'm scared I'll miss that sound. Like I said, I didn't hear it. I'm squirming. I'm not happy just sitting here making this video right now. But at least I'm practicing and singing loud. Anything that hurts, that I can be proud of. Just check to see how much time has been passing on the video. But I don't want to turn the camera around just to check the land around you. Your relaxation and your healing time. Maybe if I put you out, we would end the video without ending on me. You know, that would be nice for a change. Descriptions, but maybe somebody out there will. Yeah, sorry if anybody watches them. I don't know if these are actually sounds or not. Maybe they are, but maybe. I guess it's all opinion, really. There's always gonna be different opinions. I need to try to be more consistent when it comes to like what I'm gonna do, whether it's personal attention or tapping or whatever, because it's like it's such a relaxing, like when I watch a video I like, just like a long personal attention video, but when I'm making them it's so easy to get bored with it. Yes. Hopefully it's still relaxing for you in some ways. I know this wind is so nice. That's for sure. Thank you, like the sound of the scratching crystal. I just tapped the red bubble on the screen. It's kind of like that. Sounds okay. It's just easy to have. But if you're not done, just do it. The wind is always here. I think I might end this video if it's not already ended, because I'm getting super tired of standing.